kysymyksiä edes tuolla. Start there, and I've had a couple of good goes in this, so I remember roughly they are. Might start here because there's an objective just over there. There's one of the ones you got to do, but I'm guessing I'll do it from that side. My problem is, if I can go that way, coming down here, because I can fortify this one, really route back everywhere. Well, I'll start the place. There's going to be a lot going back up and down.
With Dupont-Sur-Duve liberated, an Allied path into France is secured, and Operation Overlord marches on against the Nazis. It's time to put an end to Operation Kraken. Marie's reconnaissance reveals a heavily defended weapons research facility. Her intel shows a lake, and Nazi scientists testing something. Something big. Evidence points to Operation Kraken being coordinated from a war room deep inside the central facility. The perimeter will be tough to breach, but I need to find a way in. Time to find out what Operation Kraken is really all about.
Come on, Monsieur Shadow. We are so close now. Destroy this base and Operation Kraken is finished.
Simple enough.
Yeah, not simple. Trust me.
You can do this.
Easy for you to say.
Remember our rendezvous.
See you on the other side, Chevalier!
Whatever's left of Kraken, it's here. Time to end it. There's the base, just like Marie said. The perimeter is heavily defended. I'm sure I'll find a way in, though. Be harder to spot me in that grass.
Oh, right, I put it on.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Wait, what? Huh? How did he end up from there to there? Okay, that's a bit weird. How did he end up? He was just there a minute ago.
Trenches.
Well away from me.
This'll come in very useful. It's time to move. I'm here, I need to head that way, because there's an objective over here. There's a few detailed things I need to collect on over there as well. And the tank's coming from over here. This is one less tank to worry about if I can get him early.
Thank you. Oh, great, just got in a tank. Oh, don't you.
Low on ammo. Place this high up. Must be using it to track V2 launch data. If I take this place out, they'll lose any data they've been tracking. Hey, jackpot.
Oh, snowballs. Grass up there somewhere. We can use the maids to try and get it. Doing nice seagull. Oh! Hello! Where did you come from? What? Where did you, Jim, just come from there?
I wonder what they were carrying. Interesting. I can take advantage of this. Better move it, or I'll be discovered.
Oh, hello.
Think I've grabbed all I can.
Okay, this world.
Officer, where are you?
radio equipment will be in here. Can take it out at the source from here.
Radio tower done.
Generator's out of action. Now this is just one big pile of scrap metal.
Whoa! Take this to hit there to go back down. I choked that then.
Capsule has to open to fire the V2. Breaking the release mechanism should cause a misfire. Have this thing take itself out. One more, then that tower's coming down. Tower is not recovering from that in a hurry. Any research tracking is a wreck as well.
No, what it does just Done that already. Not back up that way. No, I can go that way then and right this way. I ain't got them tanks. I've got one side on me, but that's it. I was just thinking quite like a cave I just was. Before I said I got a bit of gun.
That's all.
Why is the tank gone off here? Pick a tank. I have to shoot because I can't get down the back of it because there's a grenade out there. Balls. Oh, he's gone. Yeah. Mega one if I can.
Run for your life! Oh dear.
I just can't hope I'll get around the back of him without trying to run me over. If you get past this, I can go down the other side of the thing. Oh, tank, go away. I'm not a bait on that chocolate bit, but... Take our tank out one way or another. second letter, might have just been up for that. Oh, ah. Man, get up, man. Come on. Move. Okay, what am I doing?
That's...
He didn't see me in the grass, did he? I'm panicking. Well, I know where one is anyway. Oh, that was a laugh or cry. Got shot on the tank though. Fair enough. Alright, reload that save. Oh man, I need to make a coffee after that.
I'd better go somewhere else.
Alright, I'm only back here. Come on, give me a sec, guys. Make a coffee. Alright, where was I? Oh, I shouldn't study a stop yet. Oh boy. Oh. Yeah, don't get blown by a tank again. Take it back. I did not. Okay, now you're gonna get some TNT instead. That should finish you off. Come on, blow up. on, tank. Just blow up on me. Finally! Three TNTs, a nade, and a saddle charge. Right, now I can go get that first aid kit. I'll shoot at some of those.
Something tells me this body is worth searching. Can't find anything else. Interesting. All right, I can use this.
Oh, it's evening.
Oh, damn it. Almost out of ammo. Time to move. This grass could make some useful cover.
Yes.
kind of thought that would destroy it, but okay, I guess not. Something I know will never. I'm meant to shoot as well. I don't know how I'm meant to shoot the hatch. Tanks again.
The Nazis have raised the alarm.
Run, man, just run. Oh boy, I am dead either way. Let's find somewhere that's safe to...
Tanks. Yeah, Kraken doesn't involve these. What's going on here? A shipping manifest should give me more info.
On the first I get at least in here. Ooh. Yeah, there's an officer he'll have one, right? Back round through here. Just some suppressed ammo right now. A bit boring job sitting on that all day. Looking down at the scope, seeing one comes back up. out of that fully tanked. Where are you? It's in the fucking nowhere. No. There's no advantage. Trying to go the other way. Go on. Looking like it. Okay, yes. Ah, shit. Now I need to move. I got the med kit just in time. Don't want to use it though. Not yet. Right, now I just need to get up to that tank now. Right, let's see. Oh, what the? Right, just run, Adam. Just run. Run for your life. Straight into this bunker. Sorry. Something like that, but. Come on, this is my first aid kit. Come on, my bandage.
No more to find here. Tanks go from here to the weapons lab further ahead. Should grab some recon photos for command.
I don't know why.
can't stay here. They'll find me.
Have enough to get out. Almost had the artifact ready. Please blow up. Oh, I'm not letting this go. Oh, what? No way.
Grass could make some useful cover. This will come in very useful. Tanks. Kraken doesn't involve these. What's going on here? A shipping manifest should give me more info.
I've got Yeah, this is probably the hardest level I've done so far in this game. One more medkit to find.
Huh.
A medkit. I've got two when I need them. More bandages here. Okay. And over here is two. What? Sniper.
Better move it, or I'll be discovered. I've grabbed all I can. This wound won't stop bleeding until I treat it.
Yeah, no.
Thank God. I stopped the bleeding.
So the first area is protected by tanks. Second one, the snipers are in the trees.
Certainly take advantage of this.
It's definitely here. How many objectives are there? Right, okay. I'm here now. I'm gonna head over right next. Right, so it's this one. Fence under repairs nest, a sniper's nest. This level's taking ages, not gonna lie. Whoa, okay. Where are you going?
Checkpoint by the weapons lab. Marie mentioned this. The way she infiltrated the base must be... Shipping manifest. Tanks go from here to the weapons lab further ahead. Should grab some recon photos for command.
Oh, was that, is that another tank? No, oh, were you? What about these tanks today? Where are these tanks coming from?
Nothing else to find.
hard at taking out those tanks.
Okay, time to go.
Well, I'm gonna take a fucking 10 poles or something. Oh, up there.
Command will find this useful. Should get another angle for safety. Get all the info command need now. Should look into this weapons lab. See what else they're working on. Rendezvous just ahead. Gotta hurry. Kraken's not done yet.
That's for sure. Okay, I ain't gonna go right yet. Oh, no, wrong way. I see that, wrong way.
staging area secured. This will be a good place to start from for other operations.
Slot locations found.
Shot looks self-inflicted. What made him do that? Should look around, see what I can find. Planned a defect, then took the easy way out. Says he stuffed his research material nearby. Should grab it before the Nazis recover it.
Okay, I'll do it on the way back. Oh, I've got to do these ones first. I'm going to go through here, if I can. I'm going to try my power these if possible, but... up in the bush somewhere.
Can't find anything else. See what else they're carrying.
Oh, that another tank. Oh, you can bugger off.
constitute a visit here. Found to be in jail here that the man can put the keys.
Why wouldn't
we give
it back? What can I have here? Sweet.
Anti-tank weaponry, experimental armor-piercing ammunition. Command can put all this to use for our side.
Yeah, about that. Should have fought me, man. Take him out, no problem.
I better go somewhere else.
Mm-hmm.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
I don't know, I think I got 8 for that.
Intel already know this.
I don't want to use it to revive yourself with, because it doesn't give you full health when you do that. If you do this, it will. I said, guys, I've got to run a toilet because I've been at this for a while now.
Right where the intel placed him. SOE want him dead. Looks like they're trying to improve on fuel efficiency. Improve travel distance without impacting overall performance. V2. That can't be good. Gotta find where they're storing any test data. Grab what I can find for the boys in SOE. Convert speed and altitude into lift and range. They'll be slower, but travel further. How much further, though?
What the
so. Looks like this is where the V2 test designs take into account increasing scarcity of resources, aiming to retain V2 range in the event of a retreat. These proposals, the range they're trying to give the V2s, they could hit Britain from Germany if they managed to pull this up. Target down. Cross another one off the list.
They tried to fight me and just fell off.
Advanced anti-tank weaponry. Weapons lab must be working on ways to push us back into the ocean. Command will want to see this.
Finally! All that searching around, I finally got it. Right. Now, where was I off to next? That's at the dome one I saw, which is back up top there. Do that if possible, do that. Everyone else is near off dead. Right. I think you're about to get off on that then. completely searched everywhere, I couldn't find anything.
Está aí, mano.
Do a silence round, to be honest.
Nothing else I can find.
Oh, I make one shot on you.
Also gut, bevor ich den Transport genehmigen kann, muss ich noch was bestätigen. Holen Sie mir die neuesten Berichte von der Front.
Die Berichte? Stimmt irgendwas mit dem Transport?
Submachine gun. Short control bursts. alarms raised. To get loud. Discovered. Thank you.
Come on, I just shot someone. That happily happened to all know I was there. Oh, that's bull. I happened to just know I was going down that way. I choked so hard that. Yeah. I don't know how he happened to just know I was running around that way, though.
It's time to move.
I want to kill all the people in here and all of a sudden they know I'm trying to get out. I'm still recording.
Yeah.
Lots of time streaming. It's a big bug I'm playing now. It looks pretty serious.
Ausschalten.
these cars are zooming in right away. And it has happened. It's twice as much one that night, by the way. They're just jamming the brakes or something, I'm sure.
Can't stay here. They'll find me. This will come in very useful. Got to be Kraken's war room. Launch center must be in there.
Oh, whoa. Stop looting, man. Stop looting. I've died, man. Taking way too long to stop looting, man.
Better check the body.
Wait, what? What are we still sitting in the truck for? Oh no, they're dead. What's he still standing there for? Rest, they've been using the key.
This isn't adding up. Where's the controls?
Kraken was never launching from here.
We missed something.
This whole base was just a test site. Saint-Nazaire. That's where the Operation Kraken fleet is. Stealth U-boats, all carrying V-2s, targeting New York and Washington. I've got to stop this. I'm afraid Herr Klempt isn't available right now. Can I take a message?
Who is that? Who is that speaking?
Wouldn't you like to know?
The Shadow. You must be Mr. Fairburn, the famous desert ghost.
And you are Abelard Moeller, evil Nazi butcher.
You are not the only one with friends in the Resistance. You are a dead man. Do you hear me? A dead man.
Keep telling yourself that, Herr Moeller. Because when I'm done here, I'm coming for Operation Kraken. And for you.
Fighting talk. He looks scared. Is that done? I just gotta shoot the hatch thing.
Kraken's launching from Saint-Nazaire. Can't head there yet while they have V2s on site. I've got to take them out before I leave. All right, the V2s that didn't make it to Saint-Nazaire are being fueled here. Got to make them useless before they can be fired on the Allies.
Okay, this is weird. What? Huh? I'm confused at that. I've got to save that. That's weird. I don't even know how it happened. Reload that save. Just wanted to take that thing out so it doesn't go back and get shot in the back on the way out. I'm not putting such shot on that next time. Just gonna blow it up with TNT.
Kraken's launching from Saint-Nazaire. Can't head there yet while they have V2s on sight. I've got to take them out before I leave. All right, the V2s that didn't make it to Saint-Nazaire are being fueled here. Got to make them useless before they can be fired on the Allies.
Okay, it's done it again, what the hell? I'm just gonna shoot it.
Basta.
I'm risking that again.
I'd better go somewhere else.
Sabotage the guidance system. Infiltrate the underground refueling site. Okay, so. What the f-
Thank you.
Okay, where did you just come from? I didn't see you there a second ago. Shoot the hatch at some point as well.
V2 fueling system. If I can overload the pressure gauge on these pipes, should set up a chain reaction. Looks like a control system. If I can overload the fuel system, then I can force it to backfire from in here. Schematics. Looks like overloading the pressure valves will cause the whole system to backfire if it's engaged. Better get to it. to raise the pressure more.
Is she following me? Oh boy. No. Why are you trying to man?
Overload the system and blow these tankers apart.
Oh man, I can't go this way now. Oh. I should have made it all. This is my favorite way back. Oh, don't fall! Mate!
V2s in here are grounded. Still gotta take out the launch site before I can leave.
Sabotage the guardian system. Okay, we're done that. This level's been so long to do, honestly. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. There you are. What? I missed!
Gyros are sabotaged. V2's not going anywhere far. Going to have to trigger the launch manually, though. These coordinates, they're aiming at Normandy. Mahler's lost his mind. He's fine bombing his own men to push us back into the ocean.
I don't know if he's... He's gonna keep giving me these different objectives. Like, where have I got to go now? Victor launches from his obsession. Bastards, back in this building. Oh, hang on, that ladder's not there, I can get to. Right, so I ain't got to go all the way around then.
Turns down! Our ship's deep! I'm off the water for the game.
I'm shit with his pistol, man. I think that'll just cause a massive explosion. If I fall down this one here, I'm dying. Told you. Whoa, I actually survived that. Oh, no shit for now. I don't know why it wouldn't, like, grab me for that. Wouldn't. I'm trying to get as slow as possible. I'm about dying for that. Bandages. No, this. It's just a waste of time. It's just a computer and health that you should do. You got this bandage or something, can't you?
That's all.
Okay, so I had that and I'm gonna grab that.
Must be where the lake launch site is. Got to get in there and take it out. Sniper rifle. I know how to use this. If I want that capsule to destroy itself, I'm going to have to find a way to launch it myself. These controls. The capsule must be operated from here. I can start the misfire machines. I'd call that a success. No one's launching anything from that anymore. Mission accomplished. Time to exfiltrate.
I'll get that first. For some reason. Oh, okay. So it's done it. Sorted it out for me. Okay. should be able to pass the water.
Jackpot.
Well, first, I think this is what I'm looking for, but it's not me. Might have gone to water.
Long grass. It's a better place to hide.
Yeah. Right, cheers.
Yeah, I'll just go that way.
Can't stay here. They'll find me. No more to find here.
Shit, Michael, where the hell are you?
gun.
That was long.
Operation Kraken Research Facility and V2 missiles neutralized. But the full threat of Operation Kraken is now clear. Hitler has set his sights on America. They are preparing to mobilize from Saint Nazaire, all countermeasures authorized.
Some of that, but still gonna be a long video. Whatever. I mean, I've got two left in there, haven't I? No, I ain't doing this yet. I just want to do this. War complete is good points.